New information tonight, a mother accused of murdering her newborn daughter to hide an affair. Her closest friends say they had no idea she was even pregnant.
News Channel 36 Street Team reporter Mark Boone is live with how investigators uncovered her alleged secret.
She is now being held here at the Union County Jail. Investigators say Erica Kelly gave birth to a little girl back in February, then dumped the newborn's body right next to a home near Waxhaw. I'm told a DNA match led to her arrest.
The newborn's body was found in the front yard of the home near Waxhaw. I'm told Erica Kelly spent a lot of time at that house visiting her boyfriend's family. They found the body, but they apparently had no idea a family friend had allegedly murdered the baby girl. One relative even spoke to us on the day the body was found. She asked us not to show you her face.
All I could think about is that poor little baby, and it must have suffered.
Another relative told me off camera Thursday no one had any idea Erica Kelly was even pregnant until she was arrested Thursday morning. Investigators picked her up at this restaurant in Monroe where she works. Teresa Chambers owns a salon in the same shopping center and is a frequent customer at that restaurant. She says the 22-year-old waitress is a small woman and could not have easily hid a pregnancy.
9 months pregnant, somebody would have noticed.
But the people at that Waxhaw home now believe Erica Kelly had an affair, hid the pregnancy for 9 months from her boyfriend, and murdered her newborn daughter to cover up the birth.
Yeah, I mean, I can't imagine anybody doing anything like that to a newborn baby. I don't know, that's crazy.
Now, we did try to speak with Erica Kelly's boyfriend tonight. He didn't want to talk, but the boyfriend's cousin tells me investigators took DNA samples from every person inside that Waxhaw house, and Erica Kelly was the only match for that little girl. We're live with our mobile newsroom outside the Union County Jail. Mark Boone, News Channel 36.